Golmaal Again thriller has released and shows a different story with different stars. The fourth installment of the movie will see Tabu and Parineeti in pivotal roles. Speaking at the trailer launch, Ajay Devgan cheekily said, "Golmaal series has now become a pension plan for all of us." Along with Ajay, Tabu, who is one of the new additions to the Golmaal gang, told the media about how she always wanted to be a part of the film and wanted this franchise as a pension plan.
And then Ajay says that this is our pension plan, it will be going on.
Ajay sir, Tabu ma'am. Golmaal sir.
He gave me my answer, which I said now. That this is a pension plan for everyone.
Tabu ma'am, please tell
me. I hope my pension plan is also. Golmaal is really, really special to me. मेरे लिए बहुत special film है. मैं जब भी एक तो I'm a huge fan of the franchise. मैं जितना गोलमाल देख के हंसी हूँ बहुत कम फिल्मों में हंसी हूँ और मैं जब भी रोहित को मिलती थी कोई भी पार्टी में मैं उसको बोलती थी I have to be part of गोलमाल. अर्शद-श्रेयस-तुषार also always remember कि मैं cameo कर लूँगी but I really want to be part of that whole gang and team. And I could have asked for anything else. And I would have got it at that time, I think, because Rohit called one day and... I called one day and speaking about something. And he said, yeah, there is something. And it was like, everything fell into place. And I didn't even think it was so important for me to hear the script because I knew that he'll have something good for me in his film. So it's been great. And I think the first film is where I didn't use glycerin in the whole film. I'm so happy कि मैं सिर्फ हंसी हूँ और मैंने अपने आप को बहुत बहुत enjoy किया with this whole gang.
The whole cast and crew, including Priti Chopra, Ajay Devgan, Shreyas Talpade, Kunal Khemu, Arshad Warzi, and Tushar Kapoor, were present at the trailer launch. The film Golmaal Again will release on October 19th this year. Honest Reports.